Straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. My people check inside his chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. So keep it quiet when I'm spitting real. The way we living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how you probably feel. This generation's different, have to go and cop a shield and keep myself away from that. It's glorifying popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Dubb, and any pill. Look to God and I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for a week, but I promise we won't find. The devil's calling all my people, stay inside and please be quiet when you scream your name. He tried to lead me down the wrong way. I used to question God, and after what I said, I'll never do that shit again. This verse is biblical, I rap and pray that every day the people watching, listening, and heed. The things I say, I've been through and felt pain. Been down, felt rage, bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk advocating peace. I wanna see all of my people winning set free. I'm here to tell you that you better know that God sees, and if you do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck greed, all the material things the devil's in sheep's clothing, he gives what you don't need. Keep your eyes open, don't sleep, and if you do, be aware, he will ridicule inside your dreams. And once you wake up, he will not leave. His speed's 5G, everywhere is
slow. The devil's watching every move you make in every single place you go. I used to think that I was all alone until I felt the breathing down my neck while I was sleeping right inside my hole. I tried to wake up, but the devil had me in the hole. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen. And I could put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the Ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never crack, never sell my soul.
Let me rest. I used to know about the pastor in the church, and I can still hear the screams of the kids. He was fucking molested.